is practically the same as that for railroads. The only changes are the following: fixed charges, as mentioned in line 1 and elsewhere, should include subsidiary preferred dividends. Line 2 should be called funded debt and subsidiary preferred stock, and these should be taken from the balance sheet. Items 22 and 22IP, relating to net deductions, are not needed. Item 10 becomes ratio of depreciation to gross. An item, 10M, may be included to show ratio of maintenance to gross for